What is going on, dudes? My name is Prestige. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. And if you saw the title of this video, then yes, you should know that there is quite possibly going to be a Hijacked remake for Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Today, we got the official image of DLC 1. We're going to go through the maps, and we're also going to talk a little bit about zombies as well. So if you guys enjoy the video, remember to show your support by clicking the thumbs up button down below. But let us get started with Skyjacked, Rise, Splash, and Gauntlet. These are our maps, and Gauntlet we'll talk about because I'm kind of iffy on that one, but Skyjacked, this has got to be a remake of Hijacked. If you take a really close look, just imagine this is a ship in water, and then imagine it's this type of angle from Black Ops 2. I mean, it's kind of interesting to see it like this because you have your two main buildings, then you have the back part where the helipad would be, and then of course you have the back area where there was that pool. Now, interesting enough, it doesn't seem to have that part on this specific view of this map right here, but maybe it's back there, maybe there's something that happens halfway through the map where something flies up behind it and then you can go onto it. I'm just not sure, but I honestly think that this is, of course, a remake of Hijacked. Let me know what you guys think down below. Next up, we have Rise, and I don't know what it is, but this map reminds me of the map Silo, which was an original DLC map for Black Ops. It's just interesting in that sense to where it looks like Silo, but snowing. I don't really know what to expect here. It looks like we got some tubes that are going through an underground area, some sort of like launch pads in an undeveloped area. So lots of really cool wall running potential here. And I think that this is going to be a great map once we can finally get some gameplay. Next up, we have Splash, which obviously is taking place at a water park. This looks sick. Being able to, go in the water obviously is going to make a huge change in this. And having a water park in general, going in pools and jumping through different pools of water is really going to make for some unique combat situations. Also, another thing that you notice is the skull up there looks kind of like the skull that you'd see in Dead Ops Arcade, which is cool. So I like that. And you got the ship in the background with the tentacles going around it. And then we have like a fun house in the middle. So I can only imagine maybe we'll be able to even shoot the water cannons and slide down the slides. That could be cool, doing a thrust slide through there. So moving on to this final map, I'm kind of confused on this one. Gauntlet, is this actually going to be DLC for our free run mode? Is this actually going to be one big map with three different sections, a rainforest area, a snow area, and then a city setting? Is this going to be like one of those maps similar to Firing Range where it's like supposed to be a training compound? I'm just not sure. I really am interested in seeing more about this, but it could quite possibly just be three separate maps for free run, or it could be one map with three separate settings, which would be unique and new to any Call of Duty game that we've played before. Now, finally, we have the new zombies map called Der Eisendrachen, and this is actually German for the Iron Dragon, which is great because obviously we have a castle, it looks like. We have some sort of like watchtowers, and then you'll notice on the side we have a cannon on the left, and all the way in the right in the background you'll see what seems to be like some sort of missile silo or something. So maybe this has to do with the Easter egg. We might be looking too far into it, but another thing I want to point out is we have Iron Cross house banners all over this thing here. So I'm pretty sure this map's going to feature our four original characters: Takeo, Richtofen, Dempsey, and Nikolai. And of course, we're going to be able to solve even bigger and better, hopefully, Easter eggs within this map. So I would really love to know what you guys think down below in the comments section. What do you think Skyjacked is all about? Do you think it's a Hijacked remake? I honestly do. I think it's going to be, and it looks like it from here. Unfortunately, there isn't any official descriptions of these maps as of yet because this is going to be releasing in 2016, so it's a little too early right now. But let me know once again what you guys think down below in the comments section. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to click that like button down below and do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.